Hey everybody, this is Clayton back with another 3-minute vinyl review. And today I have with me the fourth album by brand new Daisy. I like that artwork there, it's pretty cool. I love the hype sticker for this album. Limited edition color vinyl. And then that's all it says with that color down with that down there. But yeah, doesn't tell you what color or how many. I just thought that was kind of funny. So flipping it over to the back side here, very minimalistic artwork on the back here. But you can see the track listing here, and the song that you're currently listening to is Bed, the second track on the A side. Coming down here, this album did originally come out September 22nd, 2009. Sorry, I had to check my notes there. And limited edition sticker over the actual printed barcode. So, flipping this open here, we can see Jesse Lacey standing there. And then flipping it over this way, we got a shot of the whole band. And then coming over here, we have some artwork. And then on the other side, some more information about the album and the band. Surprisingly, no lyrics. That's typically what you get with these inserts, but I'm kind of glad that it wasn't for something different. Getting a shot of the spine here. There's the catalog number, and it's not, there we go. Brand new Daisy. There we go. Let's go look at the vinyl itself. And here it is on this beautiful transparent blue. We'll stop it and get a shot of the label here. And I'm not sure all of what exactly is going on with this label. These look like zodiac signs or something to me. I'm not really sure, but I really like the artwork. So keep it going there. This is a heavily experimental album. All five of Brand New's albums sound drastically different when it comes to genre and sound, in my opinion. But this one is very experimental. It's very heavy and very dark. And this particular variant is a Sound of Vinyl exclusive, limited to 1,000 copies. That's going to take care of it for this one. Thank you guys so much for watching, and be sure to stay tuned for more 3-minute vinyl reviews.